like I said, it's just been annoying. I don't even like being in the locker room anymore because they just play over and over and over again. Just get tired of it.
Whose idea was that?
I'm guessing Coach Ferentz's, you know, get it instilled in our heads. You know, this is a fight song that we don't want to hear at all during the game. So
can you sing it? Do you know the words now?
I know the rhythm, but I don't know the words. I don't want to learn it either.